still got the 5.0.
Yeah, I got the 5.0, bruh. Yeah, let's go. Hop in it. Boom, 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 bada, boom, boom. Nice. Yep. Oh, less. Oh, gosh, those tail lights. I'm sorry if that's you, but the Euro tail lights gotta go. Just right there, they destroy the Foxbody. Oh, what? Oh my gosh. They had like some serious ramp or something with that kind of air. Oh, and did you see the front end? Oof, man. It just destroyed that car. Oh, fact check. Somebody in the trucking business hit that up. Is that even possible? I don't know.
Just use the gas.
And then when you want... Okay, so 1 foot.
One pedal at a time.
Okay, I will do it.
Got him on the car phone. Come on, Arnold. Pick up.
Pick up the phone. That's making a noise.
Power on. Man, I remember those phones.
This is Vincent's car. Can I help you, please?
My mom had one in her car back in the day.
Where are you?
Like, don't ever touch it. Like, emergencies only. It's probably $20 a minute. You were afraid to use it. Even if you were in an emergency, you didn't even want to use it.
Hello?
Yeah, here we go. Just apply easy pressure to the grip. Drift sideways. Bam! Hitting the thing. Here we go. Oh, two-wheeling it. Look at this. All right, now that's on there. But watch the stunt guy right here. You can see him in there. It's like some old fat dude. Like, it's totally different. Doesn't look anything like him. I know they got it from, like, a ways back, but... Destroyed that car. Two-wheeling. That would absolutely destroy a Foxbody.
Julius, let me tell you something about America. Nobody likes a smart ass.
Got a little Mustang versus Lotus action right here going. No flow masters on that one, guys. No flow masters today. Let's go. Stock exhaust sound. Didn't sound bad. It was just needed. Flow masters. Oh my gosh. Already hard on it. Jumping in the alley, bam, out another alley. Oh my gosh, upstairs, crushing into all kinds. It's done. Oh my God. Running over part, the whole, that is just. Oh my gosh, another jump. That just destroys these cars. I mean, come on. You can barely lift these cars without, like, the body tweaking. I mean, it's awful. You know, you got to put it on a lift even. You can't, like, you cannot have that thing on a serious lift.
Come on.
Right. Now, this, I've never seen this movie. It's seems like a pretty serious movie. I don't know. I don't know what's going on, but that Foxbody right now on the train tracks, absolutely already wrecked the suspension completely. And yeah, there's a train versus the Foxbody. Okay, it's not gonna last long. Boom! Boom, on fire, and no. Could have been 30 Fox bodies, and that ain't stopping a train. Ooh! Nice little yellow LX. I like it. Comes straight out through some flimsy garage door. Now they're burning it up. Here we go. Let's see what's happening here. Tossing a little bomb or something. Okay, right there. Destroyed the windshield. Shot the tire. Bam! Puts it up over. Oh, look. Now the windshield's not cracked. Dang. I mean, Lucy Liu, she's basically dead. It's done. Done. Man. Two-tone looking good. Oh no, e-brake ain't working. Better keep turning left and right. Yep, keep cranking that e-brake. Crank it, buddy, crank it. Crank it. Left, right, left, right. Yep, getting bad. Bam, every time you hit one of those, bam. Oh man, oh. Oh, there's the kids on the school bus, you know it. Boom! Oh. This is destroyed. That is one two-tone GT you do not want to buy on Bring a Trailer. No, you don't. That's a good-looking white one right there, too. Nice white-looking GT. Oh, yeah, as a convertible. Just blew the top. Blew everything. Did you see that thing? Oh, my gosh, it came apart. It looked like it's in two pieces. The front, like... that was bad. Oh, check out the old school radio. Oh, yeah. Ford factory OE radio. All those knobs, some tactile. Grab the purse. It's in the purse. Gun. He's got a gun, too. Happening. Uh-oh. Sliding it. Foxbody's going circles. Uh-oh. Oh, no. The Foxbody suspense. Come on. Why they gotta ruin these cars? No, but movies, but dang. So many ruined. Oh. Seriously, who's gonna go up and hide under the car? I mean, you could have run away. Like, she obviously could have gotten away. Instead, let me back up into against like this cliff underneath the car that's still running with like sparks and stuff flying. Yeah, that's gonna happen. Oh, Hollywood, what's gonna happen with this Mustang? All right, she kicks him and he grabs the car and then pulls it down basically on top of himself. Now he's trapped. Yeah, that car is not doing so hot, not at all. The leg action. And somehow. All that happening. I mean, come on, seriously? The guy's still alive? No. Somehow he manages to grab her throat and hold on tight. She can't get off. Oh, come on. Oh. That is... Can you imagine your face being that close to the tire? Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, burning him. Burning him. A little donut on the wrist action. Oh no, there goes the car. There goes the Fox. Dude, probably gone too underneath. Oh, all the way down the hill. Oh! Headlight's still working though. Yeah. Oh my gosh, what do we got? Oh my goodness, stuff lying everywhere. No, oh, right out the gate. Oh my, sunroof car too. That, look at all that chassis. Did you see all the chassis bracing underneath it? Holy cow, that thing had a full square frame, cross bracing and all kind of stuff under the car. Oh my gosh, and it just blew the thing up and crushed it by a truck. Whew. All right, guys, I've seen a lot of bad stuff. Here's something a little fun for you. One of the last Fast and Furious saga. Looks like a nice reef blue fella. Very little damage. This is more just a bonus clip. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, check out plenty of others we got. I'm Lance with Foxbody FX. Hit that subscribe button, notification bell. Check out some other videos. Appreciate you guys watching. Check out another video.